What's happening, amazing people? Positive vibes, productivity, self-accountability. So I wanted to get in quickly and say, gentlemen, learn to let go of dysfunctional women. You have to let them go, man. You can't save her. You can't save her. Her damage is beyond what you can do for her. Only thing that's going to happen is you're going to lose yourself in a woman that will never value you or appreciate anything that you will do for her. So the best thing for you to do is to leave her where she is. I understand, brothers, but you cannot save someone from themselves. Only they can save themselves from themselves. Only they can fix their damage. Only they can work on the necessary areas within themselves. That's not your job. And again, so many brothers that are decent men deal with dysfunctional women. You cannot change her plight. You cannot change her mindset. The best thing you can do for that woman is let her be. Until next time, family, positive vibes. Take care. Love yourself first and remove yourself from dysfunctional women. Peace.